Hey, Stephen and Chris, I'm here at Habitat for Humanity Women's Build, where over 100 volunteers are here to build 15 homes for needy families. Let's go check it out. My good work boots.
Oh man. Okay.
I want to fit.
Oh, that is still you.
All right. Do you know what you're doing back there, Dan?
Yeah, not really. You're all set.
I'm ready to go.
Are you ready to go?
All right, let's do this.
Yeah.
Ready to build a house, people. Ready to build a house. Right, sugar? Let's do this.
Now it's time for you to pull up your hammer.
I've been waiting to hear those words my entire life. Here we go.
Oh, nice. You did a good job on that one.
No, that's all, like, it's crooked. Okay, let's take two.
Top of the nail. Oh, very good. Oh, we definitely need you here.
I'm ready.
We're going to get you to cut this piece of wood.
Okay.
With the power saw.
The power tool.
Finally. All the way as far as we'll go. Lift it up. Look at that beautiful piece of board. And look at it. It's perfect. You can still see your pencil line.
I can still see my pencil
line.
That's
a perfect cut. I think you're really going to like this.
Okay.
Ooh. Nailing.
Got it. It's very dangerous because it does shoot nail.
We don't point it like in the direction of a camera person, say, right? No.
No, never. Okay, so now we're gonna go down.
All right, like here?
Yep.
Ah! Oh, I think you're having like way too much fun.
I like this. Hi, Steven. Hi, Chris.
You have done such a fabulous job all day.
Thank you.
I'm gonna hand you this shovel.
Okay.
Now there's a big pile of dirt.
Okay.
I need you to dig it, move it over there, and it needs to be done by the end of today. Thank you so much for everything.
Wait. You mean all, you mean